Hey, what's up guys, this is Ibidi from SockTwix, and today I will show you how to enable rain sounds in backgrounds on your iPhone in iOS 15. You can use these sounds in backgrounds while browsing, scrolling images, even while listening to music. You can play these sounds in the background. It's a new feature of iOS 15. It also helps you to relax and meditate. So to enable this feature, you have to first go to the setting app, scroll down and tap on accessibility. Now tap on audio visual. Now you can see the background sound. So tap on background sounds, which is off by default. And here it says that the background sounds helps you to focus, be calm and rest. So go ahead and turn it on. Now tap on sound by default, rain sound is selected. You can simply tap on each of them to play it in the background. And also you have these other sounds like balance noise, bright noise, dark noise, ocean, rain, and the last is stream. Now go back here, you have the slider to adjust the volume of sounds. Also here you have use when media playing. Just turn it on if you want to play background sounds while you are listening to music. And here you can set the volume for sounds and music. And also at last you can see stop sounds when locked. When you enable these background sounds, will stop playing once your phone is locked. If you want to keep playing background sounds on the lock screen, leave it disabled. You can also add this background sound to control center also. So just go to the control center in settings app, scroll down here and look for hearing. Then tap on it, add it to the control center. Once done, you can easily enable background sounds from the control center also. Now you can use it while playing a song using Instagram. If you enjoy rain sound, this is how you can enable it in iOS 15 in your iPhone. Thanks for watching. So go ahead, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe for more such videos. Now I will see you on the next one. Peace.